sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Welcome to the Peg and Jeff Show featuring John Fullerton. Now, everything you heard about Branson is right here.
And the best of the best. This is the only cowboy, real cowboy, we know in Branson, Missouri. Clay Cooper does country, but I think you are the real cowboy. You're the real thing.
Oh, well, he's the real thing. I'll tell you why. One name, Roy Rogers. Go.
Sons of the Pioneers.
Tell us the story.
King of the Cowboys and the Masters of Western Harmony, the Aristocrats of the Range. And now the Pioneers are celebrating their 86th year of continuous entertainment this year in 2020. How about that?
That's amazing. Wow. So, John, are you going to sing us a song
today? Let's do a cowboy spiritual. This is probably one of the oldest known cowboy spirituals, and it goes back to the early 1920s. The famous movie star Tex Ritter put it out on record after the Second World War, and we in the Sons of the Pioneers did a record of it at RCA Hollywood in 1947, and it's a pretty tune, but you don't hear it very often. It's called Rounded Up in Glory.
Have a listen.
As you ride across the plains with the cowboys that have fame, and the storm and the lightning flashing by, we shall meet to part no more up on that golden shore when he rounds us up in glory by and by. You'll be rounded up in glory. You'll be rounded up by and by. You'll be rounded up in glory. Stampede no more when he rounds you up, round.